Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Dearest Hugh, it has been too long. You have grown so much. Your mother, I tried to warn her. I thought that exiling her from the university would protect her, would protect you. She did not understand that some people choose not to see. I never stole the ring from her, Hugh. I tried to destroy it before it destroyed her. I now know she had it under control. She knew what she was doing. My intervention shattered the ring, altering your mother's very fabric. My only reprieve is that you were able to follow in her footsteps. To experience her work firsthand. We do not see things as they are, Hugh. Instead, we see them as we are. Your mother, she has been waiting for you. I expect she will be thrilled to see how far you've come.
P.S. You cannot always control what happens to you, but you can choose how you see it. Now you can see true color. You must decide if it is for better or worse. I hope after all this, it is for the better.
Thank you.